Hey Spokane, this is Jessica with your construction update. On Wednesday, the street department is starting a grind and overlay project on Coza Drive between Division Street and Standard Street. There will be lane closures and drivers should expect delays. With the recent opening of the Post Street Bridge, we would like to remind you that vehicle traffic is northbound only on Post Street starting at Spokane Falls Boulevard and heading north over the Post Street Bridge. Thank you for working with us this construction season, slowing down, following detours, and supporting businesses impacted by construction. For more information, visit our website and click on the construction icon.